hours go as you're writing on, obviously if it's electronic, it's very easy to make corrections. You should never erase, you can cross out, and we'll review that. Your grammar should be good, you should have correct spelling, and there should be no gaps. Meaning at the end of a paper, if you're signing it, and you still have half a sheet left, you should just make one draw through the emptiness of the paper, so anyone can come behind you and add some other information.